shooting the Wasp 40 pounds, 28 inches, shooting off the WNS magnetic arrow rest. I'm using the Focus Cartel Site. I know I don't have to use a sight, but I'm doing it to learn to use the sight. And I'm using two different size arrows. These are the professional high-end arrows. I'm going to take my first shots. I'll be shooting at the... I'll aim at the bullseye on the top target to see where this place is. That might have been low, so I may need to go down. That's also low, so I'll need to go down. That's got to be down. Might as well do it now. I can remember how to get down. Got two of these arrows left. See what it's going to take to get on target. I think it's still low. I'm going to try some of these Warriors. These are 500 spine. Carbon matched. See if they shoot quick. Really, I can't see where it hit. Aiming at the bullseye. Drop low. Oop, wrong arrow. Warrior. Low again. Low again. Low again. Okay, now the good arrows. Can't really see where they're hitting. At least they're up there in the foam. I think they're grouping there in the bottom left corner. Pretty sure those are ball bottom left corner. I'm going to disregard the sight this time. See what happens if I just shoot. Just shoot. Where do you think it should go, huh? It should go right there. A little bit high. A little bit high. portion that sight's on there, you automatically see it. Hard to ignore it. Yeah, you automatically see that from the side. Let's try aiming down at that one on the bottom. Hit it. Not using the sight. But again, not using the sight. Missed it. Not using the sight. Got it? Not using the sight. Can't tell. I think those probably did okay.